thanks again for tuning in to the Chill Zone with DJ Smooth. And as promised, I'm bringing you the sweet, sweet sounds of the Cranky Show.
Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky here in the Lab-RAT-ory with an update on El Guapo, or the double whammo Guapo, the Guapo double whammo, something like that. Two Cadillacs, and I'm going to walk you through my idea here. One of them is going to be pink because I've always wanted to paint a Cadillac pink, and I think it would be ironic that a Cadillac lowrider named El Guapo would be in pink. I love that idea. Then I think I'm going to go with maybe blue on the other one, so it'll end up being a his and hers type of situation. Maybe, I don't know. This, what I have here is, oh my god, and I turned it over. Well, it's sealed, and it's sealed pretty darn well in these little tubs that I have for mixing paint. Easy mix, disposable mixing cup. These are number, 70,003. And anyway, this is, I started with a lot of sparkle white, house of color. And then I started adding a little drop of European red. And so I ended up with a very, very nice pink that has a lot of sparkle in it. Then, of course, my wife showed up with two little tubs of very, very nice blingy pink from the line Sinful Colors, which are very cheap nail polish. And so she got me two tubs, which should be enough to do a little bit of maybe a fade job or something. I don't know exactly what we're going to do, but we know that one of these is going to be in pink, and then the other one will probably even have a bit more graphics on it, and maybe will be blue. So we'll see. House of Color, maybe. I don't know yet. We're playing it by ear, but we know we've started to mix the pink because we know one of them is definitely going to be in pink. The bodies are in... What is that? I've even forgotten the name of the primer. It's not Krylon. It's not Duplicolor. I can't remember now. But it's a white primer, and it's very good. And it's white. So we've added a few smooth coats of the white. And so we really want the pink to really be bright and stay bright, so that's why we're going with white as a primer base. Anyway, my friends, let me know what you think. Stay tuned in. We're going to start making lots and lots of progress here coming up if the weather permits. All right, we'll be right back.